not know that your kids are watching this guy, but even he says his latest content was his biggest mistake.
Excuse me?
Logan Paul.
Logan Paul.
Logan Paul.
Logan Paul.
This is probably one of the worst things I've ever seen.
It is over for you.
Disgusting.
I made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment.
I think Hollywood, they love redemption stories. My life is now a story about someone who was winning, someone who self-imploded and was, like I said, the architect of their own destruction. Is it possible for Logan Paul to make a comeback?
Do you think you deserve a second chance, bro?
Everyone deserves second chances, bro.
The backlash against the social media star who posted video of an apparent suicide victim is intensifying despite two apologies now.
The idea was to just do another fun vlog, go camp for a night, and make an entertaining piece of content in a forest. And things obviously changed pretty drastically and quickly. This was a horrible lapse of judgment, and I can, will, and am going to learn from it and be a better person.
And he said in a tweet he's taking time to reflect. So what's next for him?
You said before this fight you had something planned. Is there anything you want to say to someone out there?
Jake Paul, Logan Paul, any of the Pauls, I don't care, bring it.
Do you think that the fight is part of the redemption story?
It's not about a fight. It's not about the boxing match itself. Like I said, it's about being able to get hit in the face, whether they're a result of your own actions or not. In my case, they are. I'm the one who fucked up. But I'm willing to say, okay, this is the mistake I made. I'm gonna keep my chin up. I'm gonna keep moving forward. No matter how many people want me to crawl in a hole and die forever, I'm not gonna do that. You can fail and still come back, and still keep on going, and still win.
You ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like so much in your teeth? Are some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. This tune I found that makes me think of you somehow when I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways?
Everyone has my back, and no one has yours.
I'm way better.
just got real. They've turned pro. They've ditched the headgear. The rematch between these two superstars, now sponsored by Match from Boxing and Eddie Hearn.
When I saw the pay-per-view numbers come in, when I saw the international TV distribution everywhere, worldwide, I started thinking to myself, I've got to have a piece of this.
It's a quite unique atmosphere around a boxing event. This is something very, very different. 10-ounce gloves, no headgear, very different to August of last year in Manchester. This is real.
Nearly 2 years has built up to this. We find out today who's the better man, KSI or Logan Paul.
Let's get ready to rumble!
The two biggest YouTubers from either side of the Atlantic clashing 15 months on from that draw.
Is Logan willing to go through absolute hell to get this win? Because I know that JJ is.
It's going to be who wants it more. It's going to be rough. It's going to be a war. KSI hunted down Logan, though.
Calculated insanity. KSI bringing the war to Logan.
If you fail, fine. In fact, please, let me fail. Let me lose. If you can take a hit in the face and get back up and learn from it, that is a win.
Right, hand's getting through. A bit open, Logan Paul.
He is the one pushing the pace. And
there we go! Logan on the ground!
Is that a knockdown?
Right hand round the back of the head. No knockdown.
That could knock the confidence of a fighter, though. Your first professional bout and you have been on the floor.
Fuck yes, I!
Millions of people tuning in online. Everybody wants to know the outcome of this fight.
It's not pretty.
It's not pretty at all, but if one of those punches lands lead to the jaw of the temple, you never know what's going to happen. These are two very heavy guys.
They both seem like they're holding on. That's a good uppercut.
Down goes KSI, but now Jack Reese says no. Hang on about this. Did he hit him on the floor? I think the legs have really gone now of KSI.
He's got Logan on the move.
Stop.
Good work from KSI. Maybe the legs are back. There's the jab from Logan Paul again. Crowd on their feet. They've loved
this
it.
This is it. This is
here
it.
Here we go.
The final 10.
It's over. I don't know who won.
It has gone. The full six rounds. Not many people predicted this, but here we are. He's going to the judges' scorecards.
Dr. Lou Moret scores the contest 56-55 to the winner by split decision from the United Kingdom, the Nightmare, KSI!
Has this score been settled now? Do you guys at least respect each other as men, as warriors?
Hi.
Let's go!
Yes!
Oh, man.
You ready to start living your life now?
Forgot what life is.
That's right.
Literally just forgot.
It's gonna fire back up, sir.
There's something about being able to adapt and overcome that people really resonate to, that is super relatable, and that's like my life story. Like, I don't want to be the person that wins all the time. It's much cooler to show that it's okay to mess up or fail or fall short of a goal and then rise up and be the person that you always thought you could be.
Work on technique, work on speed.
For me, my dreams are just a little bigger, that's all. I just believe I'm a little more than that. Just reality has not caught up to where I am at in my mind.
Logan Paul, Floyd Mayweather has been scheduled for June 5th boxing match.
Logan, that ain't gonna go very well for you.
Ooh.
Hopefully Logan's neck would be in good shape because his head's gonna get snapped back a lot.
I've told him to his face,
that Floyd Mayweather is going to demolish him.
I would bet all my money you can't land one clean punch on
What did he say to that?
No, I just want to fucking be able to hold my hand so high, coming out on top, and just prove everyone wrong, man. Like, I've never had a fire like this in my life ever lit under me, because
let me rewind for a second. 3.5-4 years ago, when I was the most hated person on the planet, undoubtedly the internet's biggest prick, like literally the whole world wanted to see me fucking lose, and I get it. That was the worst part. I got it. I was like, fuck, I need to like make a change right now, because this is not me. It's just not. And you don't know what that change is going to be, or what you're going to do to amend it and get people to believe in the version of you that you know exists somewhere. You just have to find him and craft him. And, you know, went on this journey, picked up boxing. And, you know, my second opponent is Floyd fucking Mayweather, one of the greatest opponents of all time. And was able to continue on this like redemption arc, if you want to call it that, or just like incredible meteoric career growth path.
I mean, you got hit hard 3 years ago, 4 years ago, and then to stand up and keep moving forward when everyone else would have quit.
I've lost before, like really lost on a global scale. You know, I asked the universe, I asked the creator, why did this happen? Like I said, it just didn't make any sense to me. And now, a year plus later, that everything is coming around, I'm like, they say everything happens for a reason, and maybe I had to lose that fight. Maybe I had to have the greatest fall in the history of social media to have the greatest victory.
It's a victory in many ways for the Paul brothers, because Logan has gone 8 rounds with the greatest fighter of the modern generation. And however you look at it, that's a real success for a YouTube star, a novice that somehow pulled off this crazy spectacle.
I don't want anyone to tell me anything is impossible ever again. The fact that I'm in here with one of the greatest boxers of all time proves that the odds can be beat. I'm the maverick. I go right when they go left. I'm the unorthodox one. I'm the independent one. And everyone has it in them. And everyone can beat the odds and do great things in life. And I want everyone to know that. That's the message I'm here to say. Thanks for coming out, everyone. I love you!
I don't know what to say right now. Like, I'm honestly speechless, which is unusual, because I feel like I always have something to say. And I'm always good at like articulating what's on my mind, but I can't tell what's on my mind because I can't fathom what just happened. By far the most significant, special moment of my life. This fight was not just about me. Everyone in this room knows you can't do it without a team. I have the best team in the world. If you contributed to my life in any way, thank you. This moment is so special to me. I don't know where I'm gonna go from here, but I know it's gonna be way up, and I couldn't have done it without y'all. So thank you.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. What you want, shorty, what you need. My niggas run the game, we ain't never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep. You got V12, I got 12 V's. Got bottles, got weed, got molly. I'm all the way up. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.
I'm all the way up.
Proud of you.
I'm proud of you, bro.
Hey!
You did it, bro.
I'm all the way up.